Six Romanians charged with stealing several paintings, including a Picasso and a Monet from a Dutch museum, have pleaded guilty, but they've said they will only disclose the paintings' whereabouts if their trial is moved to the Netherlands. Originally thought to have been destroyed, the six have now said that wasn't true.